A Terre Haute man already registered as a sex offender is accused of molesting a young girl at a Vigo County park.
It's topping headlines in tonight's Crime Watch 10. 20-year-old Jason Kays is charged with child molesting and false informing.
According to a police report, on July 19th at Hawthorne Park, the victim's father found Kays on top of his 12-year-old daughter. The father told police Kays was kissing his daughter and had his hand down her pants. The girl's dad says he pulled Kays off of her and immediately called police. Responding officers reported Kays originally gave the police a false name and claimed to have no ID. Today in court, the judge ordered a no contact order and set bond at $45,000. Kays is back in court Monday.